basketball tournament. Winner plays tomorrow morning against High Point. Brooke Sumter gets the bounce.